What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to log out and switch Roblox accounts on your desktop or mobile. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, on your mobile device, open up the Roblox application. Here, tap on the burger menu icon on the bottom right of your screen. In the More menu, scroll down and tap on Log Out. You'll be asked if you are sure to log out. Tap on Log Out and you can sign back into a different Roblox account. If the Roblox user interface looks a bit different on your device, then ensure that the application is up to date. In your Google Play or App Store, look up Roblox and download the latest update in case there's one available to you. Open up your favorite browser on your Windows PC or Mac and navigate to Roblox.com. On this page, you will be required to log in with your Roblox account. And if you're already logged in, click on the gear icon on the top right of your screen and select Log Out. You can then proceed and log in with a different Roblox account. Some accounts will have to authenticate their login using a code sent via email, or you will need your account PIN if account restrictions are enabled. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.